welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please subscribe, like, comment, and share it with your friends. Today, I'm showing you my scuba adventure, trying to catch jellyfish, trying to put my head under the water in the ocean when it's freezing out. And so, let's go. So, looks like we have our first two jellyfish here. So, I'm just going to take the net and
is he the one eating the crab?
No,
that is. Get a look at him. Oh, look at him breathing. Alright, get him back.
Okay, we'll push you back. Now let's get this one, and we think, yeah, he's eating the crab. So we'll just let him go. Look at all the mucus that they send out.
He's not all the way dead.
Is he?
No, he was just flapping his breathing. Try to put him back. We thought he'd been dead this whole time.
Okay. If you're dead, then
look, his friend's coming to get him. He's like, man, where you been?
Oh yeah, he is moving.
All right, just let him go. Don't let him get the water back in his system. That's pretty cool.
Oh, look at the crab. He's like in there now. Or is that not the one?
The waves are coming. Uh-oh.
Oh no!
Don't wash back up.
Here, guys, we'll save you. Get it. Run, guys. Go. I'm trying to save him. Oh,
he's so busy eating the crab.
Oh, okay. So, after catching all the jellyfish, we have a lot of mucus on here. But now we're going to be seeing if I can submerge my head under the water of cold oceans. Let's see if you can do it. Come on, guys, follow me this time. Okay, guys, so I'm all geared up as I'm in. And now I'm going to be trying to submerge my head and my body under the cold waters of the ocean. Let's see if I can do it. And if you guys also look really excited to get more dark, the lighthouse will light up. And the lighthouse is right over there. So, let's see if I can submerge my head. I have my goggles on. Just clean them off. Okay, guys, let's see if I can get in. It looks like a shark tooth for a second, but it's not. Okay. Make sure there's no jellyfish first, because I don't want to get stung. I think we're good, guys. Let's see if I can do it. Okay, so, first I'm going to, like, sit. I try to like sit and then I'm just gonna like scoot. So I think that probably will be the best way to do it. So, oh sorry. I'm going to sit down. It's freezing. Guys. But yeah. Okay, so now I'm going to scoot in even more. Oh my gosh. So cool. There's some shells here too, guys. And earlier we caught a little fish. He was so cute, remember? He was like that big and he was like all flopping around. Okay, guys, we're going in deeper. Oh my gosh. It's freezing. You guys should never go in the ocean, only if you like cold. When it has rained for the past week. It's very, very cold. I'm telling you, why is it cold from all the rain?
Oh, and it's been cold out. Just because it gets warm for 1 or 2 days, the water's still cold. It's got to be warm for a long time.
I'm literally freezing right now, and I feel like I have purple lips, but I don't. Do I? I still have not submerged any deeper. Now I'm going to go in. Even farther, and guys, my ship is underground. Oh, I'm literally shaking.
Underground?
I mean, it is kind of sinking, but I'm literally freezing, and I'm shaking to death. Like, look at me, I'm literally shaking.
My foot's sinking into the water.
Show it. Okay, scars from the sand. The hardest part will be getting my face under, and I will be doing a part two of this video at my cousin's pool, because we're going there after, because she lives like right down there, and so yeah, we're gonna be doing that. And ooh, there's a shark tooth. A shark tooth right here.
Get it.
No. Okay, so let's move even deeper. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's freezing, guys. Oh my goodness. But you know what? I'm just gonna swim. I did it earlier, I can do it now. Oh my gosh, okay. Clean off my goggles. I'll clean it. I swam, like, there was a dog that wanted to play with me, so I swam and I took
Don't use your arm.
And yes, yeah, so I'm gonna be trying to swim to the other side, but I hope there's no jellyfish.
I don't see any. I think they're all over there now.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there's none, because you would see him, right?
No, he's over there, like, close to the shore.
Here?
Way over there. Far away from you.
Okay, guys. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, there's little fishes. Wait. I touched it. Okay, I'm so nervous right now, but I'm just gonna get in. And I have to swim all the way to the other side and back. I'm so nervous because I'm so cold right now. I'm scared of all the jellyfish, but I don't see any. I'm just scared about it and all the fish. But okay, I'm trying to warm myself up. Okay, here I go, guys. I don't see anything in the waters, so we are clear. I'm gonna get as deep as I can with my legs, because it gets super deep right here, so I have to swim. But
or just go for it.
Just go for it. Are there any jellyfish? You sure?
I don't see them.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Oh my gosh. Wait, I'm gonna first look and see what's underneath. So. Oh my gosh, it's so nervous. It's so cold. I'm submerging. It's so cold. Okay. Three. Three. Oh my god.
Let's do it or we'll plus stop.
You owe me $20 though.
No.
Yeah.
You already did it earlier. I'm not paying you $20. Other side.
Feels good at the same time, so I like wanna
He found a turtle. Or a rock.
No.
I thought it was a turtle.
It's a turtle. It's a rock. You guys are excited. Okay, so let's wait for the waters to calm down. So I'm in here trying to submerge my head. So let's see if I can.
Look at the rain.
Came off my glasses. Okay, guys.
While she's doing that, I don't know if we're gonna have to go soon because it's raining over there. There's no thunder and lightning, but it's been raining for a while now. And then the sun has gone behind these clouds somewhere. So we'll see how much longer that we'll be out here. All right, go ahead, because I don't know how much longer we're gonna be here because I don't know which way that rain's going. There you go.
Okay, now I'm going to be trying to walk to you guys. But it gets like deep. It gets like deep and then
keep coming, that's the deepest it goes. Just come on up, it starts to get shallow again. You're at the deepest point. Now it's going to get shallow. Keep coming.
Wait, is there any jellyfish?
I don't see any.
Are you sure?
Well, I don't see them.
I don't either.
It doesn't mean they're not there.
I'm going. There's a big fish!
I guess this kid is a dog and we're playing fetch. Not the dog. Fetch. He's literally a foot away from my feet. Hi. Look how close I am.
Hello.